I want to get out of this bathrobe and into some clothes. Will somebody please get me some clothes? For God's sake!
Chief, get the senator some clothes.
Yes, sir.
Senator Matt Yellen, commanding officer.
Where and how did you get all this information I've been hearing? And is it true?
Yes, sir.
Did you inform Pearl Harbor Command?
No, Senator.
Why the hell not?
Well, the reasons are a little complicated, but believe me, Senator, this carrier is capable of handling any attack should it occur.
One carrier against a whole fleet? Just what kind of an idiot you take
Senator,
me for, Captain?
Calm down.
The hell with you! Tell Pearl Harbor what's happening here, or I'll talk to them.
Very well. Dan, set up the communications in my in-port cabin. Wouldn't you like to talk to them with some clothes on?
Thank you, Captain.
Follow me, sir.
You all right?
Yes, sir, I'm fine. Can you do that, Captain?
Hmm?
Contact Pearl Harbor. Back in 1941.
I think so.
Then what do?
It's one step at a time.
Yeah. Like a minefield.
This is Senator Samuel S. Chapman of the United States Senate on board the aircraft carrier Nimitz. And Captain Yelland is here with me.
You're on what?
I repeat, I am Senator Samuel S. Chapman on board the USS Nimitz.
All right, whoever the hell you are, use of military frequencies by unauthorized personnel is a felony.
Now, just a minute here, sir.
As we have no aircraft carrier Nimitz and no Captain Yelland, I suggest, asshole, that you stop impersonating some other asshole and get off the air. You're wasting our time.
How dare you talk to me that way? Captain, tell them who you are. Speak to them.
You. What are you doing here? You're a civilian.
Yes, sir, I'm with the Department of Defense. I mean, the Navy Department, sir.
Well, that's more like it. What's going on here?
I'm afraid I'm just an observer here, sir. I couldn't tell you anything more than you already know.
What's happening here? Who are you people?